Nicolai, we are sitting here in your farm, Isgård, in Denmark, and we are looking on the milk care system. This milk care system, what advantages does this have for you?
Yeah, it's giving us more piglets weaned per sow. We can give the sows more piglets from when they are born. So and it gives us more kilos when we're weaning.
So when you say at weaning, how much extra kilo do you think you can get for, when you have the milk?
We get around 1 kilo for each pig.
Yeah. And that means that the piglets are drinking from the sow, but they are getting extra milk from the milk care system.
Yes. They can go if they want, and when they get too big, then we are closing for milk, and then they can drink water from the pipe instead.
When do you start giving the piglet milk?
We open when the first sow in the section give birth, and then they start to drink after a few hours.
After a few hours, yeah.
Yeah, of course, some is drinking before another one, but it's very fast they go to the milk.
And how long time do you give the milk in the farm?
Yeah, we look at the pigs, and when we think they are big enough and have a weight enough, then we close for each team.
Is that around 3 weeks after?
Yeah, around 3 weeks, then we close it.
Okay. I can see here now that they are drinking milk, drinking water, and they are also getting piglet feed, so yeah. They get everything.
Yeah. We can see the combination is working very well, so that's why we suggest to do that.
And now you say about around 1 kilo extra at weaning. When you move them to the weaning department.
Yes.
Does that help anything there?
Yeah, they are much easier to get started, and we reduce our medicine level at 30%.
So 30% reduction on antibiotics.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. What about diarrhea and diseases in general?
Yeah, but that's we have less diarrhea than we had before. So it makes it easier to take care of the farrow section.
Do you use a lot of time to maintain the system here in the farrow?
No, I don't think that's a lot of time. You're cleaning each cup 3 times per week, and the system is make automatically cleaning, but of course you need to keep an eye on it.
So when you're cleaning, it's you go into each of these and brush it?
Yes, we lift up the tongue, and then we use a brush like for dishwashing. And that's it. But anyway, we are in the box for checking the piglets.
I can see they are very active. They are eating my trousers here.
Yeah, yeah. They look like milk.
Yeah. And it's just to push on the bottom here. The milk is coming. Yeah.
Yes. And also, you can reduce the pressure on the pump on the system, and there's a screw to reduce how fast the milk should come out.
Yeah. And when you clean it, we can just tilt it here, and then it's clean milk inside here. Yeah.
That's actually very good, because if you see, it's not okay when you go and check. You can just put your shoes here and do like this, and then actually you are sure that there's no bad milk standing inside.
See, if it eat a little feed here. Uh-huh. Will you also drink? Yeah.
I don't think you can teach them.
I think they are very active. But in general, every pigs, so the smallest will also come up. You don't have a big difference on the litter.
Of course, we have a different of the litter during the piglets. They are a little different in size, but that we decided to accept when we have a milk system, because we are sure they are not hungry, but they will be a little different because some pigs is drinking more milk than another.
How many grams of milk do you think you a kilo do you give the milks in total?
Yeah, but we are using around 1 kilo milk powder per pig.
Okay. And this 1 kilo is paying back?
Yes,
yeah.
Of course, because when you can wean more per weaning, then you will also have possibility to have more sows in the system. You make less armor, it makes it easier.
Thank you very much, Nicolai. Very interesting to hear about the piglets.
Thank you.